Top seeds Sania Mirza and Martina Hingis were knocked out of the French Open in a shocking exit. The Indo-Swiss duo lost to unseeded Czech pair of Barbora Chekova and Katerina Sinkova in straight sets 3-6, 2-6. Sania and Martina were gunning for a non-calendar slam after winning the women's doubles title at Wimbledon, US Open and Australian Open.